This video is about how to create another Twitter account. Now, to add a new account on Twitter, you need first to log out of your existing accounts, then start signing up for a new one with Ngunguru or Apple, or use a different phone number or email address. And to sign up with Ngunguru or Apple, you just need to allow Twitter to access your Google or Apple account. And if you decide to sign up with a phone number or email address, you will need to enter your name and phone number or email address, then your date of birth. And on this next screen, you can customize what you want to see on Twitter, then agree to the terms of service and enter a verification code you receive through your phone number or email address. And from there, you need to create your password, and then you can upload your profile picture and edit your username. And after that, you can turn on notifications, then select your interests and follow at least one account, and your new Twitter account will be ready. And after creating your account, you can tap your profile picture above here and go on to edit your profile and explore Twitter features like lists, newsletters, spaces, and Twitter for professionals. And you can also go to settings and privacy and make your settings accordingly. And you can always add an existing account and switch them anytime. And below here, you can access your messages, notifications, and search for anything on Twitter. And you can always use this button to tweet. And to delete your Twitter account, you need to go to settings and privacy, then your account, and go on to deactivate your account. Now, if you find this video helpful, like it, and if you want to grow and succeed on Twitter and other social media platforms, ensure you subscribe to this channel for more videos.